This is going to be a video on the Tinel sign at the wrist for carpal tunnel syndrome. The Tinel sign, also known as Hoffman Tinel sign, was described to have a sensitivity of 67% and a specificity of 68% according to research done by Brusque et al. In the year 2002. So you should realize that this test is a pretty bad test for the inclusion or exclusion of carpal tunnel syndrome. To perform the test, tap over the carpal tunnel at the wrist. Magee suggests to tap along the whole distribution of the median nerve from the index finger towards the elbow. The test is positive for carpal tunnel syndrome if tingling or paresthesia is felt in the thumb, index finger, middle finger, and lateral half of the ring finger, which is the distribution of the median nerve. This test also gives you an indication of the rate of regeneration of the sensory fibers of the median nerve. So the point at which paresthesia or tingling is felt is the level of axonal growth. All right guys, this was the Tinel sign for carpal tunnel syndrome. If you want to get to know a second test on how to test for carpal tunnel syndrome, watch the Phalen's test right here, or watch any other special test on the hand right here. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button above, and check out our webpage at physiotutors.com. This was Kai for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.